Hey, you know what I'm saying, Steve? Hey, what are you getting for lunch later? Gotta really work on getting me a trident. I want to have a trident, a big, long, gold trident, pitchfork, like, a little encrusted jewels on it. You know, it's just an idea, Steve. Get on top of that. Get really working with me, trident. I want to look like a Poseidon, you know? Sweet Johnny, Poseidon. You know, people would like that. It's like seeing Swimmy Johnny look like a Poseidon. Good luck, Steve. All right, get on top of that, okay? Write that down in your little memo book. Yeah, take care of it, all right? Yeah, what are you getting for your lunch?
Tuna melt.
What? You getting the tuna melt? Okay, all right. You better not be that one with the dolphin on it. I'll tell you right now, Steve, I'll slap that your hand. Slap that tuna fish right out of your hand. I see that. I see you eating that. I'm not gonna think twice. I'm gonna slap that thing out of your hand. You're gonna have to pick it up and eat it off the floor. Alright. I gotta get going. Alright, let's get going, alright?
Johnny. My name is Miranda. I am your biggest fan. I created a new kind of dive called the double heart. I hope I can show it to you someday. You are so cool. Thank you for teaching everybody the best types of swim. Your friend, Miranda Nix.
Swimmy Johnny, captain of the swim team.
One of the best of all time.
Captain of the swim team, Swimmy Johnny.
Swimmy Johnny.